Hi guys, Dan the Mountain Man here, and I'm going to give you a room tour of the room I'm staying at here at the Hampton Inn in Mount Pleasant, just on the other side of the river from Charleston, South Carolina. So let's take a look. And this is easy access to Charleston, and it's right across, right next door to Patriots Point. You know, also known as the USS Yorktown, if you're familiar with that. Okay, so let's take a look at it. So here we go. As we first come into the room, here is the bathroom. And as you can see, it's a pretty nice bathroom. And so here we go. And there's the mirror. And you got yourself a little closet in here. And of course, here's the main part of the room with the two queen size beds and the dresser. You got the refrigerator right in there and the microwave. Okay, well, and then outside you get nice lovely trees, and so there's the entrance road that right there, and on the other side of the hotel is the bridge that comes over from Charleston to Resident. So well guys, I hope you enjoyed this room tour. And excuse me again, this is the Hampton Inn. This is right next door to the Patriots Point. So it's Mount Pleasant, Charleston, Hampton Inn, I think, on the website. So so you can probably put in Patriots Point too, because they go by Patriots Point here. So, okay guys. Well, this was the tour. I hope you enjoyed it. And okay guys, well, I'm gonna enjoy my trip. So I'll see you guys later, and I like this room. It's very nice. Second time I've stayed at this hotel. So, very nice hotel. Staff's real friendly. So, okay. Well, let me go show you down just a little bit as we close out.